Dreamers march 250 miles to big rally in Washington, D.C., then are arrested outside city limits. By Jim Ha for thegatewaypundit.com. Illegal Dreamers march 250 miles from New York City to Washington, D.C. to demand Congress give them amnesty. Unfortunately, they were arrested outside the city limits. They will miss the rally. They're illegal, shutting down streets and blocking traffic, and they are completely perplexed on why they were arrested. Happening now, undocumented youth who walked 250 miles from New York to D.C., shutting down the street in front of the U.S. Capitol. They have a simple message: Congress and Trump must stop playing games with our lives. We need the hashtag Dream Act now. The activists are with the COSECHA movement. Six activists, including five undocumented youths, were arrested Thursday afternoon in a peaceful protest outside the U.S. Capitol and the Supreme Court demanding a Clean Dream Act. The protesters were all participants in the 250-mile walk to stay home from New York City to Washington, D.C. to demand permanent protection for undocumented youth. The 15-day march, which crossed six states and inspired solidarity rallies in across the East Coast, concluded with today's demonstration. The walk to stay home marked 6 months since the Trump administration's decision to end deferred action for childhood arrivals, DACA, in September, putting hundreds of thousands of undocumented youth at risk of losing their work permits and protection from deportation. Despite repeated public commitments to protect Dreamers, Congress has failed to pass any legislation granting protection to undocumented youth. I walked 250 miles to the Capitol and passed through many communities that opened their homes to us, and yet now that we are here, Congress has closed their door, said Aldo Solano, a DACA recipient from Oregon and one of the arrested protesters. The undocumented community cannot wait for Congress to catch up to our lives. Well, this they're blocking the street there, and then they wondered, and they're illegal, and they wondered why they got arrested. I mean, really. And if you're waiting on Congress, and that was a cool play on Trump's part. He threw it back at Congress where he's left out of the loop. You know what I'm saying? So that was a slick move on Trump. Congress ain't doing crap because they're always on vacation. You know what I'm trying to say? So I guess, you know, we could say goodbye because nothing's going to get through. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.